doesn't back down too easily there. UMP.
Look at the result of this. Now, they reinvested, but they still have 91.50 on Taco, who managed to grab the AK at the end of the round, and the rest of them are all sitting with a round in hand already. And Cloud9 back the pistols. That's the benefit of winning a round like that.
Well, this could get interesting, though. Stewie does find one kill towards Fur. Taco in the pit, though, neutralizes the situation. Good incendiary. That's going to force Automatic to face. Punishes him at the same time as well. If he can find one more like he does, that's pretty much going to secure the round. You know what? He might get all of them. He certainly does. Ace for Taco. Great work from him. Got interesting to start there after dropping the first frag, but he steps up tremendously. Look at the money, like you put it up before. 13K after five rounds.
That's pretty ridiculous. He's 8-0 on the back of that ace.
Yeah, that's crazy.
Yeah. AK that time.
An ace in one round as well. That's that's crazy.
That was the start, as you mentioned. It could have got hairy from that point on, but they elected to bypass Taco, who redeemed it. Stewie's already inside of the tunnels. Pretty straightforward default. They'll establish the tunnels, the mid, and potentially push on to catwalk. But Fallen is changing things up from a CT perspective. He's not going for the boost on the corner.